Welcome to our tutorial video for DJI Matrice 400, where we will show you the interaction and AR assistance features of DJI Matrice 400. Real-time laser measurement. Real-time laser measurement can calculate the distance between the target point and aircraft, position and altitude. Tap the laser rangefinder icon to enable the laser measurement feature. Align the crosshair with the measured target. RNG refers to the linear distance between the target and the aircraft. ASL refers to the altitude of the target above sea level. Tap to open the toolbar, and then choose Draw 3D Line. Align the crosshair with the measured target, and press the C1 button to add a measurement point. Move the crosshair, and press the C1 button to add another measurement point. The screen will then display the length of the 3D line between these measurement points. Press the C2 button to remove the measurement point. The upper left of the screen displays the straight distance, the horizontal length, and the altitude difference of the 3D line. Tap to confirm it. The screen will display the real-time length of the 3D line. Tap to open the toolbar. Select Draw 3D Area. Align the crosshair with the measured target, and press the C1 button to add a measurement point. Move the crosshair, and press the C1 button to add another measurement point. Press the C2 button to remove the measurement point. Keep adding measurement points until the polygon is closed. The upper left of the screen displays the horizontal area, the horizontal perimeter, and the altitude difference of the 3D area. Tap to confirm it. The screen will display the boundaries and area size. One-click arrival and target point sharing. Press the L3 button to mark the target point. Tap the share icon. The coordinates of the target point will be generated as a QR code. For easy sharing, tap Fly to Destination Point. After pressing the C2 button, the aircraft will automatically fly to the target point. Observed view and real-time FOV display. Tap to enter the map. You can view the area being searched and scanned by the camera in real-time. Tap to enable observed view. The areas and central points covered in the live view history can be recorded in actual operations. The path and areas being searched can be recorded to avoid repeated flights. AR Street and AR Power Lines. Tap to enable AR Street. In the camera view, the name of streets and buildings will be displayed on the map. Enter the flight settings page. Tap AR to enable highlight power lines. The power lines will be detected and highlighted in the camera view.